material I am going to use another bending, and for this I am going to go under start mechanical design, generative shift metal design, and name it what you want, and then select the sheet metal parameters, and the thickness is 2 and the bending radius is 2. Select OK and select the XY plane sketch, and I make a square and make a wall. Okay, now we have our profile, and I am going to make a flange, and the radius I am going to make it as 120, and the length is 20 as 30, and it is down there, and I am going to make it as 60. Okay. Now we have our angled flange, and in this edge I am going to use ham, and it's a reverse direction, and I am changing the radius to 5. Okay. Now we have our ham, and I am going to zoom in and select that surface, and I am going to sketch, and I am going to make that line projection, and I am going to make a profile from that point to 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 that point, and close the profile, and I am going to delete that line. Now I have my profile, and I am going to use wall on edge, and it is automatic, but I am going to sketch base, and the sketch is this one, and that edge, and select OK. Now we are going to use that surface and sketch, and I am going to make that edge projection, and I am going to make a profile from that one, that point to that point. Zoom out that point to that point down there, and close the profile, and delete that line, exit sketch, and I am going to use the again wall on edge, and I select that profile, and I am going to make it minus 30, and I put away the bending. I don't want any bending, and I am selecting that one, and as you see, it is minus 30 preview, and it is angled. I'm going to bending, and I am going to edit definition, and I am going to change the direction UCO. Now it is okay. And again, I am going to make a sketch on this plane, sketch, and I am going to zoom out, and I am going to make a profile from this point to this point. Close the profile and exit, and I am going to make another, and it is sketch based, and we are going to have a 45 degrees, and I don't want any bending. I don't know why it doesn't show. Okay, because I haven't selected which edge, on which edge, and I am going to use another direction, and I am going to make it as 45 preview, and it is up there, and I want it as minus 30. Preview, and it is done there. Or you can make it as 30 and it appear in another way. Okay. Now we have made all of those things, and we can a hole, make a hole on this surface and make a positioning, and that point from that edge to 15. Centered, close, and the diameter is 8. And use that surface and use hold and sketch.